up strawberry shortcake. On a crackling stereo, the ghosts of Sun Ra, Charlie Parker, Miles, and Coltrane Blue. I'd kick back in my chair, that sweet old jazz in the air, and the sun shining through. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip in this shithole. And it's gone. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip in this shithole. That are low in distinction and high on the banal and the black. How did we get to this? We plumbed the abyss by the twisted grace of the law of supply and demand. When there's no use sighing and no use crying over stone, wood, wire, glass, and cement. But there's a little record store with a wooden floor that ain't there no more that I used to frequent. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip in this shithole. And it's gone. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip in this shithole. Get that. It's been bulldozed, so I follow my nose down Comatose Lane through the ripped up strip back wastes of Woebegone Square. Till I find myself on Deadbeat Street, my feet beginning to ache, despair in the air. Dusty old second-hand bookstore is now a scum-encrusted amusement arcade. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip in this shithole. And it's gone. It was the nearest thing to hip. It was the nearest thing to hip. You know, it's a very liberating thing to sing the word shithole. I'd like you to be able to share the experience with me. Now, I know most of you live in York, and York is a beautiful, historic, and cool town. I know, because sometimes when we play here, I go and do a bit of exploring. But in most of the UK, the cool shops close. Rare thing in the past, the record shops, the clubs, the cool cafes, the little bookstores, the sex shops, they're gone, man. Maybe not the sex shops. So I know it's not your personal experience if you live in York, but maybe you can empathize with all the people from the crap cities around the UK, because there are so many. Shall we we help them sing it? It was the name.